Be ready for anything and everything. Strap in, buckle down, and hit the planet.
Hang on, Fox. Something's weird. Energy readings keep getting stronger.
You gotta be kidding.
What?
What's going on?
The energy's forming a shield. Laser fire's gonna be useless.
Dang it.
Out of the way, everybody.
Peppy?
Extreme impairment. Main hull will not survive more damage.
Who cares? Divert all energy to the main guns. Fire!
Damage capacity exceeded.
Too bad. We're going out in style.
Peppy, you can't die.
Back off, all of you!
Peppy, you mustn't.
Yes, this is my duty. And now you must fulfill your duty as well, Fox.
Peppy!
Don't do it, Peppy!
What are you doing, crazy old fool?
Enough!
Peppy's opened a road for us. We've got to move on. Without him! So come on. Come on!
Let's move!
Falco, we've got uninvited guests following us.
What? Wolf!
I'm surprised you fools have managed to get this far.
What was that?
Don't worry, Crystal. I'll protect you from here on in.
Papa?
So, 7 ships in all. Well, I guess that's better than 4.
I guess you survived, huh?
Just barely.
Let's do this.
Right.
Gotta do whatever it takes to reach the Queen.
For Peppy and everyone else, we've got to finish this.
You think we're just gonna sit here and watch you work?
I'll just go on doing the best you can.
Obstacles dead ahead. Watch out, everyone.
You're gonna block us at any cost, is that it?
Fox!
These attacks are intense. It shows how far we've come.
These scum are proving to be quite a handful.
Fox! Falco's in trouble!
These punks just won't give up.
Whew! Thanks, Fox! Thanks for letting me ahead back there.
Must be
the Queen.
Fox.
Huh?
Fox, don't be a fool. Stop all this nonsense.
Pigma?
You swine, but you're supposed to be dead.
Star Fox team, accept defeat.
General Pepper?
Give in. This is not sacrifice. It is evolution.
Not Peppy, too. Stop!
What's going on?
Fox.
Dad?
That's enough. There's no need for you to be hurt anymore. Let us live as one.
Fox, don't let it fool you. You know your father is...
I know! My father... My father would never tell me to give up!
Oh, I get it. The Queen is using information from all the things she's absorbed.
Fox. There's no need to fight anymore. Let us live together. Together, live as one.
Don't hesitate. When the time comes, just act.
Everyone, let's give the Queen her present. Star Fox team, let's go!
Fox, look at the Queen. We can't get a self-destruct program through that armor.
Rats! Stupid armor!
What's wrong? Something's in the way. We just blast it.
Okay, first things first. Destroy that armor.
Fox, watch the condition of your...
Fox! Blast that red section!
All right, concentrate your fire right there.
Watch out, everyone. He's up to something.
You did it, Fox. That looks like it's working.
Don't be foolish. All of you, join us. It's your only salvation.
Is it working?
I'm not sure, but...
Something's wrong, Fox.
All for us. All things in the universe will be ours.
What?
All for us. Everything in this universe exists for us. Bow before us. Submit to us.
What?
Is the self-destruct program working?
It should be working, but the Queen's suppressing it. This is bad. If she escapes now, she'll create an antibody.
Fox!
Fox!
Fox! We've got to defeat this thing and execute that program. This is it! The final battle!
Thank you.
ships report in.
We're good to go.
Everything's fine.
This is okay, isn't it?
Okay. Preparations complete.
That's the end of the Queen. Hey, team!
Destruction is spreading across the entire planet.
So, I guess that's the end of the Aperoids.
So the whole thing was just one big entity. She tried to bypass evolution by stealing souls, but you have to be born with one.
All ships, evacuate at maximum velocity. Let's go!
We did it, Fox!
Whew, I can't believe it! I'm still breathing!
But so many casualties. Peppy, Wolf's team. So many noble sacrifices.
Ah!
Slippy, what is it?
What's that?
Hey, could that be...
No, it couldn't.
Hey, you're all okay.
Whew, that was hairy. I promise I'm really gonna retire after this.
It's Peppy!
What's up, Peppy?
Fox, tell me it ain't so, buddy. You knew about this?
So that's why you're so calm, you sneaky dog!
Pepper is all right as well.
Yeah, it's possible. And Wolf's too. Everyone.
Yo!
What's up?
Yes, Fox?
What now? Fox,
My friends. Thank you.